Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another episode of World of Final Fantasy. World of Final Fantasy.
World of Final Fantasy.
The World of Final Fantasy. Here on PasticheofSkin, we're playing through a Let's Play step-by-step way on my first experience of playing World of Final Fantasy, and it has been a fairly slow going. I'm hoping the game actually picks up a bit of pace as it is going so far, but yeah, in the last couple of hours, we've just kind of like done our first couple of battles. We did our first boss fight against Shiva, and now we're heading back to Corneria because we're kind of like properly kind of equipped and ready to rock and roll for getting into combat, so let's see where we go next. No, we're not going to dungeons. Oh, that's cool. I can actually jump into dungeons and actually grab essentially things that I haven't gotten already. Because there's a... What is that thing? The wee grimy kind of cube that has a hidden
Chapter
behemoth inside
four.
It. So if I want a behemoth, I can go there, but it's a level 26 behemoth.
Legendary warrior.
Ooh, story of the legendary warrior.
Let's check in with Princess Sarah.
It's the Bahamutian army!
Ah!
What? They're here already?
It's time to kick some butt. We're ready for your ass! What's so many our size? Shooting? Do they shoot prisms? Oh, right! That's an interesting way to actually summon them up. Wow! They just crafted themselves a warp spot. That's pretty cool. Goblins, they're pretty good builders, you know. Goblin building. Gotta trust that.
Rain. Long. Perfect timing. We were actually just on our way to see you.
What the hell was that as a transition? Gates,
then clearly they must intend to finish us once and for all.
So what now?
It's very true.
It seems to me
dangerous.
We're going to have to nip this little problem in the butt.
Hmm? What do you propose we do?
In the butt or in the bud?
We should take the fight to them.
Yeah, damn right.
Well said, but as things stand, Cornelia simply does not have the manpower.
Who says you
if
need
you
to have manpower?
Time,
we'll do it.
We'll do the rest.
Huh?
Me and Rain will sneak up on their boss and take him out.
What?
Oh, if we take down the boss, then we can start capturing them?
Is it really that simple?
Yep.
Well, he may not exactly look it, but Lon's pretty good in a fight. Thing is, he used to get picked on for being such a pipsqueak.
Ah.
Please, as if you were ever any taller than me.
Oh, well, I might have made up the pipsqueak part, but he definitely did get picked on. I think that maybe the other kids were a little creeped out by our arms.
Yeah, tattoos as a young child is a kind of one of the things you'd not expect.
Still, we were always kind of proud that we looked like this, because it meant we were just like our mom, right?
I guess.
Are you guys just getting random memories
about
back?
I'm getting picked on. Boy, did they make him cry. But after I whipped him into shape, he never lost a fight again.
Wonderful.
But that's not because he turned into some kind of bully-destroying machine. He just literally never picked a fight he couldn't win. Really? His threat assessment skills were uncanny. He always knew the odds. Natural cowardice.
Hey, watch it.
I'm about to say, like, it started off as a compliment there, but I knew there was a dig coming in at some point.
Do you think we can beat those guys?
Piece of cake? Well, not a piece of cake. More like a very large sliver of cake.
Well, there you have it. So, are you willing to trust us?
Very well.
On that assessment,
we must,
of course, have control of my armies.
Before the Federation completely overruns Cornelia, we will fight. And place our faith in the Mirage Keepers.
What a weird thing to remember. I know someone bullied Lon, but why can't I remember who?
It was you. Or your mother, probably. Okay, so we're storming the Goblin Camp. Works for me. La-di-da-di-da. Wait. Is that dude gone? Hang on a second. Ah! Should've done the adventure log before I left. Oh well. Wait, is there a pot in that corner? I've got a wild... It's one of those immediate reactions like, pot in corner, must break it. I'm sorry. Link has done terrible things to my mind. If I see a pot, I must destroy it. It's a force of habit.
Hello there. Are you the keepers from the prophecy?
Yeah.
I'm captain of the Cornelian Army 1st Brigade. Princess Sarah has appointed us as vanguard.
Oh, cool. Nice brigade, captain. Nice to meet you. Can't see your face, but I trust you.
We have been of the particulars. We'll time our feint to when the two of you storm the field. You can set out just as soon as you're ready.
Sweet. They're prepared to actually run, throw themselves up against our enemy swords. Ah, yeah, sweet. I completely forgot there was actually one right here. Boom. We can go to Ninewood Hills. Sweet. So what I wanted to do was go in here and quickly finish off a quick side mission that we had. I think we can do that here. Yeah? Venture log. And there's a mini adventure. 5 high potions. Damn useful. That's exactly what we needed. So jump back in here. Oh, I didn't really need it. Also, I thought it was actually that you had to get into this location to be able to do that, but yeah, we'll see. We can do. We probably could have done that from any menu anywhere. Didn't need to step aside for it. Unnecessary. Yeah. The venture log's in there anyway. Never mind. Talking out of my buttocks. Let's see. The chocobo's already ran for its safety with its egg. Right, let's go and beat some butts.
Where's the goblin camp?
Up on
literally the only direction that
Come
we
on.
Haven't gone already. Storming the field. Watch plains. Nice. Bump, 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 bump. Please tell me it was going to actually, they're going to do battle on the bridge, on the bridge.
Let's hurry up and...
Oh, wait, no, this is familiar.
According to the Vanguard's reports, many of the... It impairs your eyesight and causes your weapon... Oh, why don't you...
Why, thank you very much. That's very sweet of you. I'm not realizing that I need to talk to every single one of these guys, because I missed out on probably getting a ton of items. But yeah, this location, the Watch Plains, is the location that they had in the demo. Which is kind of cool. So I know my way around here. Nice.
What are those chain things?
Whoever the Mirages are beholden to must be close.
What? Yep.
B.O.?
Stop it.
Oh, for God's sake. Again? I'm going to use the same joke. Yeah, why not? Some of Earth.
See how you like this.
Was the choco just going to, like, what's the dude? Oh, resist. Not good. Okay, then. Boom. The same guy. I think we just need to actually womp on these guys as it is, because we're not going to... We can't do any... I'm not worrying about prism actions with these. I'm just going to run through them as fast as I can just to get to the location we need, because they're just EXP dumps. Really? Oh wait, there's a dude over here. I can't get to him.
Huh? This thing seems awfully familiar.
Is it your diary?
Dude, it's on!
Let's make this good.
Boom, down you go. Mandragoras. Nothing,
oh,
man. So yeah, the page is from a girl's diary. I'm assuming
this thing seems awfully familiar.
It'd be weird if they didn't do that way. Gotta help our buddy out. Time to kick butt!
Hey.
Down you go. Super strong attacky tucky time.
Yeah!
That wasn't so bad.
Everything feels like I'm kind of like just hammering through pretty nicely now, rather than actually being like a strained.
Wasn't the last,
thank you. I owe you my life. Ah, cool. So yeah, I'm going to need to remember to talk to NPCs in future, because they seem to have stuff for me. In the first world, or the first bit in the city, I didn't talk to anybody except for the guy who had the exclamation mark over his head. Admittedly, I got potions out of that, but there wasn't anybody else there. No, there wasn't anybody else there to give me quests, so I assumed there was nothing to be received other than meaningless dialogue, or actually, like, in fact, what I thought was silent dialogue, because, NPCs not being... Whoa! Oh, Goblin Punch works on everyone? Wow, that's pretty impressive. I want a Goblin just so I can do Goblin Punch, so I can hit all enemies at once. So I stack him with a decent kind of like, couple of characters and get the strength up high, you could probably actually like take out most, like all enemies in a single attack. Like especially the low level stuff, you know. So weird.
The enemy commander has taken position further up the plains. Be very careful.
Yeah, bring it on. I'm ready for your ass. So in here, there was actually a couple of secrets. Uh-oh. What was that?
How humiliating!
By one goblin? Yeah, he should be humiliated. These chains of love! The chains of love! Yeah, just do the same thing as I usually do. Beat on them.
Speed up,
Okie dokie, you very aggressive but interesting gentleman. There's a box! Open the box! Kirsi. Oh, right. Have you noticed that some of the spaces on your mirage boards are blank? You can customize the slots by placing special items called ability seeds. So you put seeds into slots to grow a spell. Place a blizzard seed in the blank spaces and it's... And will become blizzard and give you your otherwise fiery frit access to ice magic. So that's what it's there for. Cool. So, yeah, I might actually use that now, and that means I have Cure for the team. Because then I lost the ability to use Cure whenever I swapped out Geodude. Check this here. Oh, so close. I need one more for that. So, was it? I'm pretty sure one of the characters had Cure now at this point. No, it definitely wasn't him. He doesn't seem like the kind of cure guy, you know what I mean? But now it doesn't have a blank spot. So I'm thinking it's probably the only person that has a blank spot is my field evil. No, not even. Huh. Well, I'll remember that for future. Whenever I see a spot that I can throw cure into. As it is now, I've got plenty of potions to work with, so I shouldn't have too much of a problem. I'm going to go down and look, because it seems to be that kind of thing that would actually be someone right hidden in there that I couldn't see otherwise. Nope. Obviously, I was going to get into fight. That's what your trade-off is. Whenever you go to investigate someone in Final Fantasy, you're like, is it worth getting into the random fight I'm going to get into on the way back? Ooh, new thing. So, right. I'm going to use abilities and Ooh, hypnosis to put to sleep? That's useful. Black knack. Black knack? Black knack. Black knack. Black knack. Black knack. Use physical attacks to create a prism. Okay. Boom. And, oh wow, it works on all of them? Bam!
What?
Okay, I'm blinded. I'm blind. I'm blind. I don't like it. I'm blind. Yeah, so... That's not good. Neutral physical damage hits twice. You're gonna hit all of them? Alright, he's gonna need to get killed right now, you know? That's starting to annoy the shit out of me. Yep. Go down, goblin stack. Oh, I can't actually capture the Black Knight, can I? So it was pulled up. Oh no, he wasn't. He wasn't pulled up with the other two. Excellent. That's interesting. So they actually have creatures and monsters that come up alongside. I think I'm going to get her to just attack the knack. Yeah, I knew I was going to bloody miss. Black knack. No! Ah, man. Missed out the opportunity there. No prism tunity for that little dark mystic cat of some sort. You know what happens now? You get pummeled. I was being cautious beforehand because I didn't want to hit him accidentally.
We did it!
That wasn't so bad.
See, that's going to be a problem whenever I level up too high for any ones that are actually like attack for damage but don't kill it. What I need is Gravager. Something like that. So I need to fight somebody that has gravity magic. Do you know what? I'll get myself a Diabolus to actually ride on.
All.
If I hadn't taken an arrow to my knee. Oh, come on, Final Fantasy. Thankfully, they didn't go for that joke. Bring it on.
Oh, that's so cute. Oh, look at the wee tiny baby behemoth. The baby behemoth. Oh, that's so cute. So yeah, we're immediately going to...
Oh, no, I wanted the behemoth. All right. Now I need to actually use Libra on the specific one I wanted.
Baby Hemoth! Oh, it's called a Baby Hemoth! Aww! I want one!
Whoa! Okay, you hit for damage. Let's see. Abilities. Double Smash. For you. Down you go. Just gonna beat the crap out of him now. Down you go.
You're done.
Yeah!
Come on! Watch this! No!
Ah! I just realized what I have to do now. I have to cure the baby humus so I can attack him. This is ridiculous. I'm healing my opponent so I can attack him to capture him. But I want that baby humus. Give me a wild dose of horn there, though. God, that's terrible. Okay,
See how you like this.
Come on, don't kill him, 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 don't kill him. Yeah! It's so weird to cheer for actually, like, not killing your opponent. I will grow you and tend to you and raise you and then ride on your back. God damn it. Oh, I'm just gonna start losing my shit here. Fuck you, Behemoth! Okie dokie. Now it's time to actually take things a little bit seriously. Abracadabra! Abracadabra, she just said? Aw. How much health does that thing have? Oh, fuck. Risking it. No! No!
All right.
Victory.
No! That was way too much effort for too little reward. Why then? Why a critical then? Just in that one moment. Why a critical? Why? Why? That sucks so much. I knew he was going to find Zon. Instead of feeling it was going to be there. Aww. Hang on. I was going to turn mini and see if I could actually walk into the Wii room. Yeah, you're getting punched to death really quickly, dude. Better go into your prison, boy. Okay, dookie.
Ha!
Go to sleep.
Imprison.
He's unconscious.
There we go. Happy days. Victory. Maybe him in my hand. Fuck you. Did not like the fact that I had to spend so long doing that.
Right.
Don't rock by this, baby, or you'll be sorry when it counters. Those horns are plenty sharp. You probably have some theories about what this will turn into when it grows up. Those theories are quite correct.
I like this game. I like the fact this game's got a wonderful sense of humor about itself. Oh, it already has the large version unlocked. That's pretty cool. Alright. What's the abilities? Horn, Revenge Blast, Strength, Defense, Critical, Counter, Behemoth, Charge, Wild Horn, Strength, Adrenaline, Stabilizer, Heavy, Counter, Joyride.
Yeah, taking you for a joyride.
Heave, Meteor, Counter Stance, Cornered Beast, Last Stand. Oof. Sounds like it's actually a badass, and it's like the top thing it has. Okay, so, yep, happy days. Name your Mirage.
Behemoth!
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 I don't know why, but I just, that's the way I always think of them.
Behemoth!
Since it sounds like I'm calling a dog whenever I do that. If I, the next dog I get, I'm going to call him Behemoth.
Are you okay?
We got this!
Not really, I'm getting my ass beat by goblins.
Punchy the goblins, punchy the goblins. This is what we play punchy the goblins. Oh, they've got shields and stuff. Well, whoopsie. Looks like we're gonna have to do something a little bit more impressive than that. Double smash, doesn't matter who it is. Hit all of them. Down you go. Foxfire.
Not done yet.
Oh, that's right. Well, strong enough.
Triumphant shout.
Yeah, you should be that triumphant. We're gonna kick your ass! Nice. I like that.
Ah, come on! Down you go, boys.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'm liking this. The speed of the combat's reasonably good.
Good timing.
Good timing.
Some of my soldiers swore they'd seen the princess on the battlefield. I suppose I got a bit careless.
What? Princess Sarah decided to come down here and kick ass herself?
What?
Fair play,
sir. Hey, that can't be right.
I'd like to think so. But knowing her, it's possible.
It's very possible,
still,
quite likely too.
We must focus on the task at hand. Don't worry about me. You two should press on. Up ahead,
yep.
You will find the Bahamutian soldier in charge. He leads the goblins.
Kick off cool. His ass!
Let's do this!
So, I need to work on my stack setup here slightly because I have a behemoth! Aww. I'm gonna bring my stats down quite a bit.
Damn!
My stats quite high. Let's see. Maybe if I actually give him a wee bit of a stat boost in the Mirage boards before we even start, it might make it a little bit evened up.
Oh, man, it's like different between like four levels. Of course, he's going to be behind.
Oh, look at the behemoth. He's right there.
Oh, he's so cute.
He's so cute.
Give the dukes of the horn. Strength. Speed, defense. Right. 30 or higher? Jesus. Well, I'm gonna spend the points on them anyway, so. Can you get a new one for one? Yeah, sure, why not? So I can grab another Bibimoth? Prism? Yeah, he's grand as is. I'm not gonna be able to use him just yet, because I need to transfigure him to actually be able to use him for combat anyway, so not a big deal. Anybody else that requires updating now? Because there's 4, 3. Ooh! Snow jerk! Oh, not you. Snow jerk? No, snow jerk! Give me my snow jerk! There we go. Oh! Cool hot areas or freeze water? That sounds kind of cool. So I have 8, 4, 1, 1. So I need to actually get... So I'm seeing these support moves, I'm assuming they're actually going to be like fly and cut and stuff. Which is really cool to actually have them kind of like already there, just going like, oh, this is stuff that I'm going to need later. So Blizzard, Storm, Magic Plus, HP Plus, I've got 4 left. So I can get my magic up a wee bit. So I can get magic up a wee bit, and I can go for Stroll, because it's there. Actually, what's the point? I can leave Stroll for any of the ones I actually end up using, like. Deadeye has 8 as well. Use up hers. Whisper Wind, magical wind damage. Oh, and restore an equal amount of HP? Shit, yeah. No matter what, I've still got to go through this path. So, bam, 3. Subdue. The lower 3? No, 4. Yeah, I should be using Whisper Wind, I suppose. It would be nice to actually have had that skill. Knowing that I could have actually hurt and healed at the same time better. No, nothing really needs to be changed here. They're just the best level ones that are sitting up there. Everything else is spent. Let's see what else we got. Oh, wait, no, I forgot Chocolate Chick. Sorry. Because now I can actually finally do the gill thing. Ah, wrong button. By doing the gill hunter, I can actually probably get myself... God, I did it again. Okay, hit the wrong one and then I have to go searching for it in the bloody list, so I might bring it back here. Boom, gill finder. Gillfinder General. So this is going to make sure that I get more cash. It's just the fact that Gill is an important thing to actually kind of like be gathering at this point of the game. Right to halfway through the game, it usually ends up being completely unimportant because you've got a stack of 99 of everything, but right now, I think it's important. Dude, no! Are you getting attacked? Can I get in there and save you guys? No? Looks like they have them over outnumbered anyway. Is it a baby behemoth? Yes, it is. I want my baby back, baby back, baby back. Rip. Do you know what we're gonna do? We're going to just punch you in the face. Super effective. Down you go, buddy. Throw stones? Yeah, I'm gonna throw stones at the behemoth. Uh, And you're going to put him to sleep. And then we can just take as many times as we want to imprison this guy. Oh, God. Oh, man. This is starting to piss me off. Probably gonna kill him.
All right.
It makes me angry. I was just wasting my health. Because he has so counter heavy and attacks from being just messed with, not even actually being directly attacked. It's a pissy fucking thing to actually have to deal with. Okay. What am I completely lacking? It's weird. Can't use my spells outside of combat unless I get AP, but where do I get the AP from? It's weird. Well, either way, boom, boom, done dusted. I need to use two potions. So I think items are much more important in this than I originally even thought, because since you're using AP to cast your spells, you don't really get the same options of, using your spells to kind of cover your item stock. You have like dozens, hundreds of MP. Where is this motherfucker?
That's odd. I could have sworn I saw Princess Sarah on the front line.
It could quite have been her. Oh, that's cool. I like that we revealed the guy's just fighting in the grounds. Ayo, ayo! Simple and clean, easy to do.
Good fight. Victory!
Boom, leveled up, all good grand. Keep on fighting. And 96 gil now, so that would have been what? It's an increase of about 16 gil per fight. I'm sure that'll increase as the levels go up and all that kind of crack as well, but it's a nice boost. Percentage boost, what, 10-15%? Hey there. Are you kidding me? Got a free hit on me from no apparent reason.
Yeah!
The continuing quest of punching every goblin. Goblin Puncher, the video game.
Thanks for the help just now.
You two are going up against the enemy commander. Take this.
Oh, why, thank you. Ether. Damn useful.
We won't let Cornelia...
Right, so they're holding that guy, those guys back. I mean, I'm superfluous to action here, you know? Like, they're perfectly fine holding back. Oh, whoa. The first time I've actually gotten ambushed by anything. Fuck you! Yeah, take both hits, good big guy. Down you go. Done and dusted. Time to save. Boom. And plus I can go to the prism case, so I might be able to transfigure Behemoth to the large, so I can actually... Oh, that'll be interesting. I'm wondering. Wonder how that'll actually affect my stats for my miniature version of myself. Well, I can't use any transfigurations. So it's listed for because I've seen the monster, but I... Right, so I haven't actually got access to it yet. Aw, that's mildly disappointing. Although, he'll catch up fairly soon. Fluffy Butt. I think I'll leave Fluffy Butt and Poison Berry to be sitting there.
Princess? Dude, she is here!
She's down there kicking ass!
I guess she's the hands-on type.
No!
Behind us! Behind you!
That's a giant goblin?
Look out!
Are you alright, Highness?
Yes. Thank you.
He's just holding a tiny spear.
We gotta find a way down there now!
But we can go around. If we're fast enough, we...
No! There's no time! No!
What the hell? Okay. Did I just summon him? I just turned one mirage into another mirage? Yeah! You'd be dead. Nicely done.
Is this that little... You okay?
Oh, dude,
dropping
that
down.
Was awesome.
I don't know what
the
just
warrior
happened.
Of light.
I think I do.
He let. They literally. We gave him the light to be the warrior
good
of light.
Captain,
nice.
From this day on, you shall be called the warrior of light.
Okie dokie.
Me? Are you sure?
Yes. The legends of Cornelia tell of others like you. Nameless heroes
nice.
With great power in their hearts. Warriors of light.
Brigade Captain. Shh. Warrior of light. You don't have a name otherwise, do you?
One with the potential to become this realm's champion.
Wait,
fair play.
A medium? A champion?
Champions. Arise at critical points in time, where they awaken unexpectedly to their miraculous power.
Okie dokie.
Candidates who hide this light within them, this strength, we call them mediums. The warriors of light, of course.
I thought medium was the size.
Cornelian legend, but mediums for other champions. can still be found throughout Grimoire to this day.
Incredible. So I'm really one of them?
Yes. There is no mistake.
I think the light Lon and Rain sent me was a sort of reveille. Like I'd been sleeping my whole life and finally woke up.
Okie dokie.
Do you have that power? Do you have the ability to awaken mediums as champions?
Apparently we do.
I wish we knew. Like I said, we don't remember all that much about who we are. Wait, hold on.
Time to beat some ass. Ooh, here he comes back. Right. Big goblin. So I'm assuming that's a giant goblin, maybe? Time to fight the bosses.
Back, Princess Sarah.
This guy must be their boss.
Lon, it looks like the soldier's human. Don't get carried away.
Oh no, we are getting carried away.
I don't pick on people weaker than me.
We are getting unbelievably carried away.
Let's go, Lon.
Yeah.
This theme is the massive.
What's this?
What do they feed him anyway?
Maybe we could stew over that some other time. What do you think?
Ow.
That all you got? You're mine!
Nice knowing you.
There you go. Oh shit, no, I thought that was... Damn it.
You're
okay,
done.
Me an extra double strike. You're going down. I'm assuming I can't do anything to actually imprison this dude, but I might as well know what his weakness is, so it'll probably make it easier to take him down. He's weak against nothing. Alright.
Excuse me.
Gesundheit. That caught me off guard. Let's see. What are we going to go with? Abilities. Hypnosis. Oh, nope, that doesn't work. Okay, in that case, double smash it is.
This is it!
Damn, yeah, there we go. Ow. Keep them safe.
Yet.
Go on, magic! So 340, that's actually generally... That's going to be close enough to actually do... What, five turns and that'll be him down? I've probably got more than that in me. Boom! Another 300. I was looking at there going like, did he just hit the ground? Oh no, that's right. It never actually shows a represent. Oh, crap, I'm all out of... enough for that. Huh. Well, looks like I'm just going to attack. I'll wait until the next turn. Yeah, 200 is not too bad.
This is it!
Boom. Continuing on the explosion. You're looking weak, boy. You look like you're going down. Ow. Oh, crap. Not good. Yeah, can't heal them individually. screw it. Just gonna attack and see what I can do. Hopefully I dig it in a move beforehand. Yeah! Stack, motherfuckers. Boom! Okay, that makes it a little bit healthier. Hit him with the door!
You got? You're mine!
Boom! Yeah! Down goes the goblin.
Good fight.
Oh, 650. Nice. And some nice gems to go along with it. Awesome.
See?
Freedom! We win! We win!
Wait. This soldier's not human at all. Was he a mirage?
Okay.
No. The soldiers are human beings, planning to become architects and join the Federation elite.
Then who the hell was that?
What happened to him?
That was very odd. The first of the bad guys in the plot show up.
How many years have passed? Time for us has resumed its march.
Yep.
Siguaridus.
Yes, what is it?
You may begin. I trust you have worked out each detail.
Okay.
Oh, I can assure you, everyone.
Then the Golden Mask, we know his name is Siguaridus. That was still creepy, though. I'm liking this. I'm liking the villains.
We have a prophecy to fulfill.
Okay. So these are the characters obviously created for this.
Let us usher in a new age of history.
Oh, Magitech. Always looks cool. Oh, the hype! Boom. Nice. So combined abilities, layered abilities, stacking mirages with abilities of like elements causes those abilities to layer into a more powerful form. For example, stacking three mirages with fire, fire, and Fira results in a stack that can wield Firaga. Thomas Foxfire is a fire attack too, so it can be used as a substitute. Right! Okay, that makes sense. So that's how all our attacks are going to build. You stack it mirages that use physical weapons like swords and fangs. The stack will be able to wield combo abilities like Cross Slash. Of course, that's not the only example, so stinger around and see what you can come up with. Nice! So claws and stuff. Right. So this is how we actually build our ability sets. Super abilities. Some L-sized characters have super abilities. For example, Jian Ren can wield one called Channel Element. Tama has always wanted her own super ability, but she's just not big enough. Right, so the large versions have supers. Okay. That's pretty cool. So guys, that's actually been a chapter 4 of
World of Final Fantasy.
World of Final Fantasy.
World of Final Fantasy.
World of Final Fantasy.
Yes, we're actually gone through chapter 4 now, and the plot's starting to thicken and develop and get interesting, and I'm enjoying myself, and yes, this is cool. So of course, if you guys have been enjoying the series so far, you've probably watched the videos previous to this, so you know there will be more. If you want to actually see it on a regular basis, make sure to hit the subscribe button up here so that you know when the next episode comes out and you can continue following the series. Or if you have been missing out on random episodes or you've missed anything just that's been on the channel in general, if you check out on this side here, there'll actually be a couple of clickable links for actually like episodes that you can go and check out here on the end card. So guys, thank you very much for watching. I'm excited, I'm hyped, I want to keep playing it, I want to play more. So we're going to play more, and we're going to get the episodes up as fast as we can to you so we can get deeper and deeper into the world of Final Fantasy. So until the next episode, guys, I will see you very soon. So bye bye.